Take two.
1 year later, in order to see the Frontier project through to its completion, Nevec steps up its campaign against anything that might interfere. Its efforts to eliminate both the Snow Pirates and Acrid have reached new levels of intensity. Meanwhile, Wayne and Luca have been separated from Rick and their base of operations. Now they have no choice but to resort to guerrilla hit-and-run tactics.
They're heading straight for the Crimson Pirate Base. Wayne, you ready? I don't expect anything out of the ordinary with the base ahead.
I'll see what I can do.
Okay. Let's rendezvous at the base.
Right.
Mission 7, mission objective. Nevec is on the march, and you must overtake them, fight the marching soldiers, and make your way to their intended destination, the rear of the Crimson Pirate Fortress. Destination, behind the fortress, there are reports of snow pirates, smugglers, or stragglers, around the fortress. They must be what Nevec is after, so you must reach them before Nevec does. I mean, I'm fucking trying. But, it's actually being problematic. I'm gonna get up on there. Start taking pot shots, I guess. Starting with that asshole. Use my shots as best I can. Fine. Rocket. That works. Let's quickly grab this before I lose out. And activate that over there. It's those guys on the other side that are causing me a bunch of problems. Hey, I'm doing something. Dickhead. So yeah, we got little asshole mobile suits on the other side over there. It's all well and good up until I actually have to deal with them, Plasma. Thank you. Transform button. Oh, VS controls. X maybe? There we go. Better. Kinda.
Ready.
But I can at least take pot shots from across the way. Gun, don't care. Let's activate this, get some bumble. That's looking much more acceptable. Blow up. To Goomba stomp. Fuck you. Is your head open? Maybe. Actually, no. How is your head open? Out of your damn VS. I mean, you can keep telling yourself that all you want. Alright, so get in this. Use it to blow open the front. Okay, really, dude, you just saw me take down two of your VS suits with one that was half broken already. Do you seriously believe that I'm just one man? If so, what kind of fucking dumbass are you? Gotcha, bitch. Damn, I'm good. let's go on and enter this, blow up the VS suits, that way I can get some, So how are y'all doing today? I'm doing fan-fucking-tastic. I should have grabbed one of those vital suits, but fuck it.
Wayne!
Hi.
You alright?
Vaguely. Yeah.
It's wonderful. We can definitely use this.
No more pitching tents for us.
Rick!
So... I'm not just seeing things. Luca! Wayne!
You're alive.
You better believe it! I'm still here.
Which means you're about to die.
Oh, I gotcha.
It's still like a dream.
No kidding.
You've grown up. I'm amazed you were able to make it this long alone.
Well, I wasn't really alone. I had help.
Help? From who?
From Basil.
Huh?
Basil?
Remember when we got separated? After that, the trailer was attacked. But Basil saved me. Then, we came here.
But she's after Yuri.
Turns out the Solotov that she's after wasn't Yuri after all.
He's not.
No. Apparently it's a man named Ivan Solotov.
Ivan?
Yeah. Yuri's father.
Yuri's father?
All right. So it's not Yuri she's after. But why is she after this Ivan?
Ivan is a traitor. Because of his betrayal, she lost someone very close to her.
Ivan Solotov.
Betray us, Solotov. It was all a Nevec trap.
And Basil, where is she now?
She's on a run right now. She's checking out a Nevec research facility, hoping to find something out.
Research facility? When is she going to be back?
I'm not sure. It would probably be faster to find her ourselves than to wait for her to return.
Well?
Let's go.
Sounds good to me. I'm tired of waiting around and fiddling with machines.
Oh, we're still going. What happened to my 3,000? What happened to my plasma rifle? Okay, y'all can't just throw me into a fucking cutscene and then take everything away from me. I mean, I guess you can, because y'all did. But that's not kosher. I mean, the thermal energy is one thing. I can relatively easily get that back. My infinite sniper rifle, on the other hand, that's just fucking rude. Matter of fact, click my left mouse button game. Making me waste a piece of ammo. Pretty valuable one at that. Hey, no. Damn it. I want to pick up the rocket ammo. Thank you. Man, you got a long fight. That works. Situation critical. Oh, hey there. I'll deal with you guys in just a minute. Stop guarding your vital spot, my dude. In the damn thing. Gotcha. Thermal, sweet, succulent thermal. I'm gonna swap that off so I can hide. Trying to swap VS's here. Can you fuck off for like a minute? Launcher, not exactly what I really want to grab. Where was the other one that I put down? Jesus, fuck, it's a war zone out here. Oh, Alright. Oh, this is going way past hell in a handbasket. Jesus. Alright, fine. I'm out. That is just getting exponentially worse out there. Two big ones, a whole bunch of smaller ones that are still relatively big, a bunch of those little fucking spore nose assholes. I'm out. You want to drop your gun? No? Asshole. Hey, who, what, where, why? Oh, that didn't notice me on the- Ooh, hello. Yes. Thank you. you keep telling yourself that. Trying to press one to change weapons. Man, I love the sniper rifle.
It's awfully well guarded for a scientific research facility.
Rogue. I pulled the trigger, but whatever you say, game. Your rules, and I've got to abide.
Basil, what's your position? The uppermost area is facility. All right, Wayne, you heard the lady.
Actually, I didn't hear the lady. I kind of wasn't paying attention. Could you repeat that? I mean, I wouldn't, considering how I like to take my time with shit. Shotgun's actually pretty good, comparatively speaking. Against smaller targets, it's pretty trash, but, right up into this fucker's face, and, issue solved. And mission complete! See y'all next time.